Well, you probably don't even know it, but driving along busy Route 1 in the mid-coast town of Warren, you pass by one of the most renowned toolmakers in the world.
And coming up tonight at 5, WMTW News 8's Steve Minnick takes you inside Lee Nielsen Toolworks. Beautiful work. Since the 1980s, the company has manufactured high-quality handmade hand tools. The kind Lee Nielsen's founder hopes are passed down through the generations. But just as important as building a top-notch tool, he says, is making sure its owner knows how to properly use and appreciate it.
But what I really enjoy is seeing somebody take one of my tools and for the first time in their hands, put it on a piece of wood, and their face lights up with pleasure.
His tools are sold all around the world. In fact, Lee Nielsen has just recently worked a deal to export its tools into China. Made in Maine hand tools. Again, that's coming up tonight on WMTW News 8 at 5.